Where are we? Where are we? I don't know. We're gonna have to see.
All the way at the end.
Mommy, it's a forest. I don't know, Mommy. It's a gymnastics competition.
Are you sure?
Simone Biles.
Hey guys, I'm currently watching Dancing with the Stars, and you're gonna watch my live reaction of seeing Sumi and Sasha, or Kenya Moore and Brandon, go home, because they're at the bottom too. I voted them 10 times, so that's just sad. But yeah.
So Carrie Ann saves Sumi.
Okay.
We're waiting on people to update us on the Dancing with the Stars Facebook group. Derek saves Sumi. One more vote.
Kenya Moore's been saved 2 times already, so I don't think she's gonna last any longer.
Bruno saves Kenya.
Why does Bruno always does that? He always does the opposite of what all the other judges do.
Just kidding. He voted Sumi. Sumi saves. Yay, another week for Sumi. Make sure that everyone who watches.
Make sure you guys all vote for Sumi 10 times.
By calling
215-23-10 times Sumi. We got on the plane after an hour and yeah, we just got off after waiting for a while. I'm about to eat some snacks. It's so pretty outside, look. Yeah, it really hurt my ears, but yeah, I'll see you tomorrow morning. We just got to Atlanta. In the hotel, we're currently walking in. It is freezing outside. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
What are you eating?
I'm having pot pie, so I have.
You ordered all of this? A lot of food.
No, it's for my dad. This is for me, and this is for me. But, yeah, I woke up an hour ago at 11. I'm going to finish eating, and after that, I'm probably going to get ready. The doors open. No, the VIP and like starts at 3:45, and then the show really starts at 7. Or the doors open at 6, but it starts at 7. But I'm so excited to show you guys my leotard. Because, well, first, this is my shirt. It says Gold Over Mary Couture in it. And then this is my leotard. Okay, here it is. This is the front of it.
What does it say on there?
It says Gold Over America. You can't see it. It says Gold Over America right here.
Mm-hmm.
It has some mesh right here. And then the back, cross back with some jammies. So it's really pretty.
Very cool.
Imagine if you put your nails in here, it will like go through.
Yeah.
Hi.
Everyone just heard that, so.
Are you hoodie?
Yes.
No, it's right over there, actually.
Why?
Whatever. Yeah, so we're ready. We did my makeup, we did everything.
See the shirt again?
I did some boomerangs on my Insta.
Let me see your shirt. Cool.
Yeah, I took some boomerangs. I got my lead turned under. I took some boomerangs. Oh, my mom did some boomerangs on my Instagram. And then I took some pictures.
What's your Instagram?
Bianca.ava. Wait, no, sorry. Wait, Bianca underscore Ava dot 2029.
It's actually Bianca.
Or is it the opposite? Oh, it's Bianca.ava underscore 2029.
Why is it 2029?
Because that's when I graduate to high school.
Wow, you're going to graduate to high school?
Yes.
So
and that's when I graduate to college. Yeah. Whenever I'm done with high school. And yeah. So I have 8 more years to go.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, I'm only 10 years old.
Excited?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I just got out from the tour. It was amazing. After our dance, the confetti dropped, and I stuffed all of it in my shorts. I got to say hi to Michaela Skinner and Grace McCollum. It was really fun. I got to see a lot of stuff. I ate some popcorn, and yeah, it's really freezing outside, so we got a hoodie. And yeah, bye guys.